Hi, good evening, Afnania. I have completed moving my grow bit on the right, this one, to there on the left. So, and the grow bit on the right now is empty. Most of the bigger plants I have removed. And what I'm doing now, I'm sowing the chili, the kulai chili that I have here. I'm sowing this kulai chili using the tube gutter bed with rock wool. So I'm using rock wool and on a net pot. So I also have some traditional pot sowing. That's the traditional pot sowing. It's not growing. I'm not sure why. Maybe the soil that I use is not that good. So for this net pot sowing, so I have this rock wool and just take one chili seed and put it in there, and probably I have to press it down. Okay, this will do. Just press it in. Press the seed in, and then I press the rock wool fully down. And let's put it into the tube. Alright, let me take this basin aside. I'm using the tube inside the gutter bed, and I'm sowing the chili plant. The water is quite high on inside this gutter for this particular tube. So what I did is I lowered the standpipe so that there'll be less water. It's not, probably it's not been lowered enough, but it's okay. I'm just experimenting it and testing it out, because for rock wool, you don't need to have too much water immersed. So let's just remove this outer casing of the siphon, and we'll see how high is the water. That's the height of water in my gutter after I have adjusted the standpipe. It's probably around 3/4 of an inch from the top of this tube. So it's more than enough. Ideally, just a bit touching the rock wool is sufficient. I do not want to further reduce this standpipe height. And currently, I just leave it as it is after just adjusting it a bit. So there's a total of 13 net pots. All I sow this chili, and later on I will use the I will plant them into this grow bed area. Then I'll put back the pots, replacing this tube once I have the chili sown properly. And let's see, put back this and let it flush. You can see this flushes without problem, and that's it. That's how I'm going to sow plants using this gutter grow bed with a tube to put the net pot in there. Well, thanks for watching. Bye.